Are you guys down here? Back with another video of BeamNG Drive. I actually don't know what I'm gonna do, honestly. I just kind of start this video not knowing what to do. And I kind of entered this game not knowing what to do. I was thinking about doing mods or something. But I don't think I'm gonna be doing that. I kinda just wanna drive around at this point. It's a boring turbo. Front frame. Where's the radiator? Radiator. Exhaust. Exhaust stacks. There we go. I'm gonna put like better turbos on it. I don't know if it's that. What about the exhaust? No. No. I feel like you'd be in with the engine. But it's not. There's the nitrous. Oh, there we go. Intake. Turbocharger. The T195 turbocharger. I'm gonna upgrade that to a T460. So I'm just picky like that. Just because. You know, it doesn't really help when I have like no traction. Yeah, no traction. Maybe it'll fit. I think it will. Yeah. You know, I forgot this existed. There we go. Just let it sit there. I'm surprised it even fit. Given it's like sticking out, I could probably put it in another foot or two. God damn it. There we go. Ah, it fits perfectly. It fits perfectly. I think it's a little too quiet in here. I don't know why. Just fuel? Do they seriously have to enter into a building just to get fuel? I can't go backwards. I'm holding S right now. I can't go backwards. Fine. Oh, I almost crashed. That's it for the video. Man. I still got some waking up to do. Woke up like 30 minutes ago, somewhere around there. I'm gonna finish waking up. Hope you guys like the video. If you did, hit subscribe, hit the like button, comment what you liked in this video, what you would like to see in the next video. Do all that stuff. See ya.